Canton Elegy, A Father's Letter of Sacrifice, Survival, and Enduring Love by Stephen Lee and Howard Webster. Stephen Lee's grandchildren knew him as a humble grocer. Beneath his humble exterior, however, lay one of the most extraordinary stories of the 20th century. Lee was born in Canton, China in 1902. As a teenager, he was sent to live with relatives in San Francisco. He attended college at Iowa State and later transferred to UC Berkeley, where he was one of the first Chinese Americans to receive a degree. The widespread racism of the time prevented Lee from landing a job in his chosen field of finance, so he burned his papers and returned home to China. With the clouds of war gathering, Lee, an anti-communist, found work in the accounting and logistics office of the Cantonese Air Force, where he quickly rose to colonel and comptroller. In 1929, after securing his position, he married a local beauty named Belle, and in 1930, his first child, Amy, was born. When the Japanese pushed south from Manchuria in 1936, the Cantonese Air Force was merged with that of Chiang Kai-shek's, and Lee was forced to flee with his wife and four children to Hong Kong. There, Lee took a job with the Canton Trust Company. On the eve of the bombings at Pearl Harbor, the board of the Canton Trust made the fateful decision to send Lee to Guilin to set up a new office. After Hong Kong fell to the Japanese, Belle and the children were forced to flee on foot to Guilin, which became a 300-mile, six-week ordeal of hunger and hardship. After the war, the Lees returned to Canton, where they found that their home had been converted into an auto repair shop by the Japanese. Undaunted, Belle set about rebuilding it, while Stephen helped return the city to civilian rule. By 1948, however, the communists were bearing down on Canton, and Lees were compelled to relocate again. In 1955, the Lees fled for the final time, to America. Back in San Francisco, Lee found that attitudes toward Chinese immigrants had not changed much since he first left there 30 years before. Canton Elegy is a love story, an adventure, and an intimate portrait of one family struggle to survive. Written so that his grandchildren might one day understand the quiet man who ran the local grocery store, Canton Elegy has the action of a Hollywood blockbuster. From the 300-mile journey Belle and the children took on foot, to the night when Stephen stands at his window watching Canton burn. Canton Elegy describes events with an artist's sensibility and a poet's heart.